My mother and I found a book called Haiku U, which takes a bunch of books and basically summarizes them in haiku form. So I thought that I would, basically it just inspired me to write a haiku about the story of my life. So here's my haiku. Carla studies lots. Music, math, books, languages. Everything nerdy. Yep. My life right now is basically school, school, homework, studying, school, music, reading books, school, trying to teach myself Spanish, school, and more school. Isn't that fun?